In this video, I'm going to show you how to add SRT subtitles to your videos inside the YouTube studio. I've decided to do this video because the interface has changed and we're no longer in the YouTube Classic. In YouTube Classic, all you needed to do was to click on a particular tab that was written Subtitles and CC for you to access the dashboard to add the subtitles. Now, in the YouTube studio, you'll need to navigate to the left side where we have videos or content, depending on where you are in the world, and just click on it. And you also need to have your subtitles ready. I already have my SRT subtitles ready for this particular process. And the video that I'm going to be uploading subtitles to is almost going live. So I need to have that ready so that I can boost my video SEO and all that. If you don't have subtitles for your videos, I already have a simple tutorial that you can follow along on how you can use the YouTube Studio to automatically create subtitles for your videos. Check it from the card above. And for this video, let's just continue. So I'll just navigate to the pen tool here that goes to the details, and I'll just click on it. And once I click on it, it's going to open the page with the details for this particular video. So what you need to do here is just navigate to the More Options tab here. Just click on that. And I'm hoping they'll just bring back the subtitles and CC to just be in one tab here. And once I do that, you'll see the original video language subtitles and CC down here. So I'll just scroll down a little bit and then select the language this video is in. It's in English. So I'll just come here. I'll just click on this drop down. I'll just select the language. I'll just press E on my keyboard. And I'll just select English. Just click on that. And by default, YouTube has already automatically generated subtitles for me, but I don't want to use this ones. I want to use the upload subtitles /CC. So just click on that. And once I click on that, since I'm uploading an SRT file, it already has the timings available. That is, the timestamps for the video are already prepared. And all I need to do is just select this. If you had a text file with just a transcript, you'll need to select without timing. So for this one, I have the timing. And I'll just click on continue. Well, now I need to navigate to the folder with the subtitles that I'm uploading. So we just come to this section, how to use the script. And this is the SRT file for that particular video. So just click on it, open. And this is English by you. So that's all you need to do. It's already updated and it's going to be syncing in the background. So once you're done, you'll need to save the changes. Changes saved. And that's it. You'll now see your English by you. And then there's English by YouTube automatic. So you can make edits to this or download or delete. It really depends on what you want to do with this. So basically that's it. That's how you can easily add subtitles to your YouTube videos. That is a file that you've created, the SRT file, or you have a service like rev.com, or maybe a freelancer on Upwork, Fiverr, or any other service that you've used. Thank you so much for watching this video, and until next time, never stop learning.